Good Sunday morning, and thanks for watching Your News to Go. You're definitely going to want the jacket early on for this morning. Most of us are waking up to temperatures the coldest we've been so far this season, in the low to mid 30s in many spots, and it'll be a slow warm-up for us. You'll notice in northwest Arkansas, despite the abundant sunshine, which will likely stick around all day long, we're only going to be in the 40s by about 8 o'clock or so. So have that jacket if you're headed out to church or brunch plans early on. And even into the afternoon, it's not going to be all that warm of a day. I think most of us will be just shy of 60 degrees for our daytime high later on into the afternoon. Meanwhile, across the River Valley, you'll see plenty of sunshine as well, but not a whole lot of warmth to start. Mid-40s coming your way through about 8 and 9 o'clock. Then we pop up into the mid-50s closer to around lunchtime, and then end with daytime highs, maybe a couple degrees warmer than what our model is showing here, likely into the mid-60s late this afternoon. Josh.
All right, thanks, Brad. Well, a person is in jail this morning following a robbery. Police in Rogers say it happened at the Casey's on Dixieland and Hudson last night. Right now, police have not released the name of the suspect or any information about that armed robbery. Well, holiday shopping season kicks off, and today you can give back while you're getting your shopping done. Marshall's, Home Goods, and TJ Maxx are collecting canned foods. All food donated will go toward different food banks through the area. You can shop and donate at the TJ Maxx on Rogers Avenue, Joyce Boulevard, and at the Promenade in Rogers. You can also donate at the Marshall's or Home Goods stores at the Rogers Promenade. Well, Veterans Day is this week, and happening today, a parade honoring our veterans is going on in downtown Fayetteville. 4029's Hugo Chialoka is in Fayetteville to show us what streets may be closed and how you can get around if you want to attend the parade.
Good morning. They are getting a head start with getting up those Christmas lights on the Fayetteville Square. And right now, no one's here, but come later this afternoon, downtown Fayetteville will be packed with people lining up and getting ready to watch the Veterans Day Parade. Now, this map shows you where roads will be closed for the parade route. East Street, Block, Church, and Locust will be closed between Mountain Street and Center for the festivities. And if you plan on going to the parade, you can park in the parking lot off of Dixon and Church. Now, during the duration of that parade, those roads will actually be closed from 2 p.m. until 4 today. Reporting in Fayetteville, Gochialoka, 4029 News.
The parade kicks off at 2 o'clock this afternoon. That's your news to go. Have a great Sunday, everyone. I'm Joshua Cole.